Manchester City host Liverpool at the Etihad this weekend, 12:30 p.m., and both clubs want their South American stars on display. Liverpool are desperate to get Philippe Coutinho back, despite the midfielder having hesitations about returning, along with striker Roberto Firmino. City have Gabriel Jesus, Ederson and Fernandinho all away with the Brazil squad. Brazil face Colombia this evening, and the Premier League contingent are all scheduled to return to England this week. But in order to give them more time to recover and train with their clubs, City and Liverpool have clubbed together to bring their South American stars home earlier, Sky Sports claim. The report suggests City's Argentine duo of Sergio Aguero and Nicolas Otamendi will also be on a similar flight back from Buenos Aires after their clash with Venezuela. But all eyes will be on Liverpool's starting lineup that could see Coutinho make his first appearance for the Reds this season. Coutinho is yet to feature for Liverpool this term due to a back injury and a bout of sickness, but came on for Brazil to score against Ecuador on Friday. However, Jurgen Klopp insists he will probably be on the bench for the trip to Manchester. Chelsea are also said to have chipped in on funding the private jet, with the Blues eager to bring Willian back ahead of their trip to Leicester on Saturday, 3 p.m.,